Hey guys, welcome back to Fighting the Chugget.
Ow!
Ow! It hurts. It hurts a lot. If you hadn't noticed.
I do know how to fight him. Okay, there's one on his hand, one on his head. That's not the squishy part. Okay. Sky Devil, I will try to climb, but where do? Oh god, he has a... Nah. No. No. Advantage on this guy. Do I gotta climb or some shit? I figure I gotta climb or some shit, but where? Nope. No clue. Please, game, point out to climbing spot. Please, game, point out climbing spot now. Oh god, that shook the whole screen. Where do I climb up to fight this bitch? Fine. Find somewhere else. There's gotta be... Up this thing. Somewhere I can climb up and fight him. Boy, he climbed up out of that. Oh god, this is dumb. Where the fuck do I climb up to fight him? Like, I totally see that I can climb up to these areas and fight them that way, if I could climb there. Alright, I'm gonna run around and I will skip forward to where I actually figure this out, because I have no idea how long this is gonna take. So, be back in a minute, guys. There's something about these tiles, I think. So I can't actually jump up there. So what can I... do? What do you do? Fight me, you stupid dumb bitch. Like, do you hit the wall and knock something down? Oh god, foot! What? How was I supposed to know that? It gets me up here, I guess. So, do I just keep going higher because he's a big bitch and he'll hit me? Where do I go from here? Seriously, where do I go from here? Okay, so I got up here. Hi. I have a bow. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here now. Oop. Ow, this is unpleasant. Where do I go? Is there one of these that actually lets me go up higher? Not that I can tell. Hey, bitch. You wanna go? What's he doing? Hi. You're big. Do you wanna go? You wanna fight? Hi. Are you gonna do the stampy feet? Oh, son of a bitch. Ow. I hate your stampy feet. Dude. Will you just come over within climbing range? Please. Chest. Come on. I gotta watch that sword hand. So what do you actually do? He winds up. Okay, there's something I'm missing here. Something I'm really missing. Like, I don't... What am I supposed to do against this guy? Seriously! I'm... Like, I just... I don't know what I'm supposed to fucking do to fight him. I really don't. Like, this is just annoying me. You! Like, I don't know. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I'm just shooting him from this area because why not? Hi. Fuck you! Oh, wait, whoa. Whoa, hello. Hello. That was something. Okay, Sky Devil God, I get that. I'm not high enough. Hi. Hmm. let's go this way. Oh god, I saved myself there. Let's keep going this way, because he's doing... No! So I need to keep going up, is what it looks like, but... Oh, stairs. That'll definitely get me to go up higher. Let's go up this way, then. Hoop. So now I'm up here. Can I leap onto his big fuzzy head? Hey bitch, I'm over here. Yeah. I'm all about this bow life. What do you got? Huh? What do you think you can do against me? Come on. Wanna try again? What is he doing? Aren't you gonna try? Aren't you gonna actually fight me? You missed, you big fuzzy bitch. Guess who got the high ground? Oh god, that's gonna kill me. I have a lot of health if I survive that. I have to get all the way back up. So, yeah. I'll see you guys when I'm back standing up there. Alright, so I'm back up here. Let's see if, how he looks when I say hi. Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face. Yeah, bitch, what are you gonna do about that? Huh? Oh. He's gonna do that. Alright, let's stab him in the face. Oh god, he's shaking. He's doing the shakes. Can you please, sir? I need to stab you in the brain, if you haven't noticed. Oh, give me a chance to stab this fucker. Like, I've wasted a third of my stamina so far without even a single chance to stab. Like, I don't... What am I... There we go. That is like half of his health. There's more of his health. There's more of his health. What is he doing? Oh god, what is he doing? Turned on his head, glowing at least. See if it's gonna be any damage. Nope. Just his hand. Shit, and I fell off. Fuck, fuck, fuck. We got. Ow. 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 I know where the hidden one is. It's in his hand. In his sword. And he is nearly dead. I just need him to step over here so I can try and climb up to the next I should go back to the other one. But I'm already here, and it's so pretty. Hi. Can you give me a stump? Because of the bodies. Oh, good! Okay, let's hide back here and get him to shoot some blocks. Hey, buddy. Twang. Hey, buddy. See, I got this problem. I need you to hit blocks. Yeah. Blocks? Thank you. No! Thank you. Should we head this way? Fucking hell. I don't like you, sir. You're annoying. You're a nuisance. No one was ever your friend. Oh, this is the wrong way. Where's my staircase? Oh. There it is. God damn it! Why do I keep falling there? Like, I just... Oh, joy of joys. Someone's fucking pissed off that I kinda hurt him. And nearly killed him. Sir, would you be kind enough as to stop being a douche? I'd like that. So somehow I have to kill his hand. Somehow I gotta kill his hand. I'm not liking this. Hey. Yeah. Yeah, you see that? You don't like it when I stick arrows in you. Yeah. Something's gonna happen right here. So what are you gonna do? Huh? Think about it? Oh shit, he just stopped thinking. Hidden vitals, got it. He broke both of those platforms. So I gotta do something to his arm, it looks like. Okay, hi. Stop, please. Stop, please. Stop, please. Ow. Stop, please. Okay, that hurt him. Oh, he's pissed. Let go, please. Sir, ow. So what's he gonna do now? In your hand, it's totally in your hand. I gotta get up, back up here, I think. The key with these things is repetition. Run. Sir, would you stop right on this one, right here? I need to get into that hand. Alright. I'm close. He's going to go down. So as he stoops. Ow. He stepped on me. Oh, come on. Get up, you stupid. Way. Turn them back. Turn the fuzzy on. Turn the fuzzy on. Alright, I'm just gonna let my health regen until he turns around. Hey. Like this, I should be done soon. It's in your chest, what are you gonna do? Did he just do that with his fist? This is a terrible camera angle. That was just awful. Went the wrong way. God damn it. Oh my god, I was two steps from having more than ample space on that area. I just gotta run. Alright, I'm up over here. Now I'm up this way. I just gotta lead him over to the bridge where I want him to be. And then I'll drop on his head like a ninja. And I will have to figure my way like down and onto his hand, maybe? I hope he's got fuzzy hands. So I can't grab. Excuse me. I need to climb up this. Climbing. Come on. Please stop. Oh my god. Stop it so I can actually climb to a solid platform on you to be able to run over to the other side. Damn it! How do I get up into his hand? How? How the fuck am I supposed to get into this guy's hand? What am I supposed to do to get in this guy's hand, you know? Yeah. Maybe I get him to punch the ground. He's trying to fall down on him isn't working. I mean, I don't know. Come on, bitch. Punch. Punch. I gotta stay far enough away that you don't try to stomp. Punch the... Just... Punch the ground. Punch the ground, you bitch. Oh my god, he started to do it, and then he stopped. I need him to... Because he would attack down with the sword. So maybe he punches, because I can't fall down into his hand. So throw a fucking punch, please. This is... I am not wiping my face because I'm far straight. I'm wiping my face because it's hot and sweaty in here. Oh my god. What do I have to do to keep you within... wanting to punch me? Oh my god. Will you please throw a fucking punch? This is ridiculous. Of course, no. No, that was obviously no help to me at all. Are you gonna do something? Huh? Are you gonna do something? Are you really gonna do something here? I would appreciate it if you just did something other than stomped at me. Because there's no other way I'm getting in that fucking hand of yours. This is just bullshit. Like, this is complete bullshit. Do something! Get up! Oh my god, get up, this is my chance!
of course, I fail.
Of course, I'm going to fail. He's a big fucking bitch. Let go and let me. Oh my god, can I get a stab in? Cause that's all. Oh, thank you. That was annoying. That was really fucking annoying. So where am I? Cause I was in the middle of his hands. That was annoying. Got hit again. I got hit. God damn it. I hate getting hit by those. Because it leads to this. To whatever this is. And this is misery. Like, did you hear? Oh, that is a lot of them. Like, they're one shadow monster. Ish. And one more. We got this. It's totally just one more Colossus. One more. I kind of want to go for it. Try and get it done. 6 Colossi, yet another one. Get 9 Colossi in 6 episodes. That's Colossus. The ritual's nearly over, then thy wish is nearly granted. Okay. Now someone stands to get in thy way. The last one. What does it need? Make haste, for time is short. What is this time is short thing? Why? Why must I have short time? Jeffrey, where are you, Jeffrey? Hey, buddy. Let's go. We got one more monster to go kill. Jeffrey, turn around. Onward. Onward. Faster. Why is it like it's right where I fought the first one. That's where he looks like he is. Yeah. Why is that? Yeah. Like, let me check. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go around. There's a whole area back there. And before we do what we did on the last one and go to where we fought a Colossus, because we're in dead ends, and I don't want to go to dead ends. We're gonna go around to this canyon really quickly. Yeah. Jeffrey, fast. Like Bunny, swiftly, we go. Alright, so once we get there, we fight the last guy. That last guy was a bitch. Like, he was annoying. That was a... Some of these puzzles, while they're cool, how am I supposed to know to stand still so he can attack at me to flip a platform? So I can jump into the platforms. So he can attack at me to give me platforms to climb two platforms. So he can attack at me so I can get at him. That was not the brightest puzzle. Yeah, it looks like it goes this way toward... Yeah. We're going to go into the open field, and there should be a way once we get into some light down that way. There's clouds at the bottom that I haven't parted. I mean, you look at the rest of it. Where's my zoom? And right stick, zoom. Like, look at this. Most of this map is cleared out clouds, but there's one area down here that, at least in the direction of it, that it is showing is... Yeah, just, like, straight down that way now. Yeah. Onward, Jeffrey. We have Colossi to hunt. Yeah. Like, I actually went over this way originally when I was looking for the lizard. And the lizard was another one that was a nuisance. But, let's see. Yeah. Giant empty field. One guy left. Yeah. Is he up in that thing? The giant little thing over there? The big thing I haven't gone in, but I see it. Like, oh god, how do I? Jeffrey, let's go this way. Like, there's gotta be a way. Jeffrey. God damn it, Jeffrey! Yeah. I am trying to steer us. Yeah. Well, he's down? How do I get down? Over that way, it looks like? Yeah! Yeah! Alright. Being so close yet so far. This is a nightmare. Like, I could just... If Jeffrey would help me here, instead of being Jeffrey about things, we could actually finish this, like, now. Yeah. This moment, this wonderful, beautiful moment that Jeffrey wants to dick about. Jeffrey, don't you want to save the dead girl that we know nothing about other than the fact that she's dead and we want, for some reason, we want to see her alive, so we're making a deal with the Sky Devil?
Yeah! Yeah!
Fuck you, Jeffrey.
Abro! Abro! Abro!
Eh, he'll find his way. How did you do that, Jeffrey? You sneaky little bitch. Let me check the map real quick, because it still says we're going down this way. But it wants us to be down. So it's like... over this way. But the way around there, it would look to be that.
Yeah, yeah.
So if Jeffrey would stop sucking and just run, because I keep kicking him in the sides, we'd get there. And we could finish this. Oh, come on, Jeff. Come on, Jeffrey. Move it, move it, move it, move it. Good, good horse. Good horse. Yes, Jeffrey, yes. Yeah. What? What's this? Oh. What did that do, and why is it serene music? Normally it immediately goes to bad times. Well, Jeffrey, we did something.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
So I'm assuming it's this way.
Yeah!
Yeah! Come on, time is short. We totally gotta go this way and... you know, do time things?
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
I guess? Well, not time things, but things because we're short on time. I don't know the specifics. I don't listen. Oh God, Jeffrey. Jeffrey, no. Jeffrey? As much as I hated how you controlled, I'm gonna miss you. They killed Jeffrey. How can they kill Jeffrey? Alright, whatever this thing is, it's for Jeffrey. This one is for Jeffrey. We are beating this son of a bitch. He hurt Jeffrey. Where do I go to kill this son of a bitch? Jeffrey will be avenged. Because you know when the what's her name wakes up, the first thing she's gonna ask is, oh, where's Jeffrey? And I'm gonna be like, Jeffrey didn't make it. I kinda lost him trying to save you. So no one gets to enjoy his terrible camera and his terrible controls anymore. It was such a waste. Had he died in a normal way, we could have at least eaten him and been proper and dignified or buried him or something. Just something, so that way he was honored. But no, he fell in a goddamn ravine. I just want to say he will be avenged. I know I said that already, but the fuck do I go to kill this son of a bitch? To kill him for my horse. Sky Devil God, I will have its blood. He's big. Jeffrey, I'm sorry, you're not being avenged today. I'm gonna walk home. Dead girl, you're not coming back to life, and oh my god. You're big. Like, you are... Ow. Jeffrey, I'm just gonna lay here for a little bit. Like, that's not fair. Get up. Oh my god, this isn't fair. How am I supposed to fight that fucker? How am I supposed to get there and avenge Jeffrey? Alright, health, let's regen for a minute. Because if we don't, we're gonna get totally killed by this son of a bitch. Jeffrey, I wanna say I can avenge you, but I don't think I'm gonna be saving myself. I don't think I can get to him. This thing is... I don't know what I'm supposed to do to fight that. Like, his body is that tower. Ow! Get up! Oh my god, if I don't get up, I'm gonna die. Like, I try to go forward and he just hurts, he smacks me down. It's not that I can't. Hey, Sky Devil God, if you wanna impart some words of wisdom for a moment, I would greatly appreciate it. Alright, here's the plan. I was behind the pillar. I was behind the pillar. That shouldn't have hurt me. There have been a ton of them that have hit this pillar and I've survived. What are you? Why do you want to fight me? Why am I still fighting these things? This is stupid. This isn't helpful. I can't heal it. I can't fight it. I'm never gonna beat it. Ow. How am I supposed to beat that? Like that tracked over to where I was going. That's gonna hit my body and kill me. How? I'm gonna end this here because I don't know how long this is gonna take to fight. I cannot possibly figure out what I'm supposed to do. This is dumb. I'll see you guys next time. Fuck if I know how I'm gonna beat this. Bye.